$200,000.
But $200,000 multiplied by six, I mean, it's for 6 months. So it's
oh, you're dividing.
It's an annual fee of $400,000 for a project manager.
The time that it takes to complete is, you know, that's, it is what it is. I mean, that's, the state has a list of owners project managers you have to hire. You have to pick one that's on their list. The state has, they say, we have some votes at that, and so does the state at every step of the way. And the state is going to determine who is or is not one of the owner project managers as it goes through. As far as their fee goes, it's a percentage. It's the going rate, whether you like it or not. I mean, that's, it is what it is. It's a percentage of.
It's not a matter of being reckoned or not reckoned. It's just, I am a project manager by trade, and I think $200,000 a month is a, whether this is the going rate for them or not going rate for the state, which is just that.
Well, that percentage, that 20% is determined by the state. It's basically determined by the state. You don't have a choice in that. So I guess it's, you'd have to take that to the state.
Thank you.
Sure.
Mrs. Daly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Moderator. I was wondering if you could just tell us on the subject of project manager, what those duties include. I think that may help folks understand the value added of that.
Sure. Yeah, the project manager, they act as the clerk of the works. So like, for example, the batch school, one of the school building committee members had to be the clerk of the works and basically keep track of everything. The state has said that that's not allowed under this new plan. And one of the reasons is they want to make sure the costs are in check every step of the way. And the only way to do that is to get a proven industry professional that they approve as being an owner project manager that works on behalf of the town. And not to say that, you know, if you just have the architect and construction company, that's great, but you need to have this owner's project manager. It also helps with the costing of the actual project. The architect has a per square foot costing that they can give us, but when we're looking for what is the cost of this project going to be, after we have the drawings to determine what is and is not included after this next step, the owner's project manager is a construction professional, and they can solicit actual bids so that we'll have an idea of exactly what it's going to be, and that's a pretty good number. And again, it's something that the state requires.
Just a brief follow-up comment. This is obviously a hugely important project for our town, and as a taxpayer in the Commonwealth of Massachusetts, I would like to see 50% reimbursed by the state rather than our tax dollars go to another town. So this article is important, as are the following articles on the warrant. I would urge everyone to consider this and the following articles very good.
Perhaps not in this forum.
discussion? Seeing none, this requires a two-thirds vote. All those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Opposed?
No.
Motion carries. Discussion on reconsideration? Mr. Simons.
Yes, I'm very well thank you, Lenny. To the gentleman's point that just spoke a moment ago before we just voted overwhelmingly on this article, I'd like to point out to people having a veteran of a number of these votes. These types of votes always pass town meeting resoundingly. Even the ones that failed at the polls in the past, to the gentleman's point. This is always the easy part. The people who are opposed don't want to spend an hour or two or three here to talk about it. They only need 5 minutes to vote no when they go to the polls. The hard work of this is that 120-day period that's coming up. So what needs to happen, this is not...
Mr. Simons, I'm sorry. You need to speak, I'm sorry, but you need to speak on the motion for reconsideration.
Thank you, I'm going to say.
You need to go to the microphone. Sorry. Well, the microphone needs to come to you.
I just want to make sure that the body here knows the consequence of not reconsidering. As I understand it, and please correct me if I'm wrong, if we reconsider now, we have the opportunity to vote once again the way we just did. If we vote not to reconsider now, it can be reconsidered later at a less friendly meeting.
No, that's not correct. If you vote, that is not correct. If you vote yes to reconsider, then the article comes back onto the floor. If you vote no to reconsider, that is the end of it. The vote will stand. Someone can't get up an hour from now and bring it back on the floor.
Nor at a future meeting.
If this session does not adjourn tonight and we go on to Thursday, if you vote no, they can't bring it up Thursday night either. If you vote no. If you vote no, we're done with it, and that unanimous vote will stand. So you want to vote no.
Thank you for your time.
On the motion to reconsider, All those in favor of reconsideration, please say aye. All those opposed?
No.
Stay to the end of the meeting. It's only a short time away. Mr. Moderator, I move to accept the provisions of NCL Chapter 32B, Section 18, requiring all eligible retirees to enroll in a Medicaid equivalent health insurance program as specified in Article 22, as printed in the warrant.
We have the motion. Does the Board of Selectmen wish to make a recommendation? Mr. Masseri.
The Board of Selectmen recommends on a vote of 4 with 1 abstention. And the abstention is because a family member may be impacted by this vote.
Does the Finance Committee wish to make a recommendation?
The Finance Committee unanimously recommends this article.
Does the School Committee wish to make a recommendation? Mr. Webster.
School committee recommends 3-0. Mr. Bauer was unable to vote. He had to recuse himself from discussion because of a conflict of interest, and our fifth member was not present tonight. So school committee recommends on a 3-0 vote.
Mr. Moderator, I ask for a leave of the meeting for approximately 20 minutes to make a presentation on the topic.
We have a request for leave of the meeting for approximately 20 minutes for purposes of the presentation. All those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Opposed?
Nay. No.
My teller, please.